Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Fresh from being found not guilty of affray this week, cricketer Ben Stokes was denied a hero's welcome as booze broke out during England's test with India at Trent Bridge today. The all-rounder has been embroiled in a media storm since CCTV footage showed him punching two men outside a Bristol nightclub in September last year. Since then, his return to Test cricket has been hotly anticipated, and England captain Joe Root wasted no time in restoring him to the side to face India today, just days after he was cleared in Bristol Crown Court. Ben Stokes reacts as he bowls during the first day of the third Test cricket match between England and India at Trent Bridge, Nottingham. England's Ben Stokes reacts to a decision in the Test match against India at Trent Bridge today. All eyes were on the 27-year-old as he warmed up, with boos piercing the muffled clapping in the Nottingham Stadium. The muted reception continued as Stokes continued to flatter to deceive with his first performance since the highly publicised street brawl. Stokes, trying to make an impression on his return, put in the worst shift of the five bowlers on show, which contributed to England's worst day of the series so far. Stokes's waywardness meant he had to be replaced after just 39 overs. From the start of proceedings against India, Stokes seemed unfazed by scrutiny and suffered only from a lack of sharpness. Stokes bowling watched by James Anderson during practice at Trent Bridge in Nottingham, the crowd seemed to warm to the team and left Stokes to his devices later on. Paul Hayward, writing in the Sunday Telegraph, said on Stokes' performance, "Now, we can be sure that the stress of 7 days in court, with no training, is no preparation for a test match against the world number one side. Attention around Stokes has died down considerably, but questions still remain concerning his case and how it was conducted." Ben Stokes outside Bristol Crown Court after being found not guilty of affray on Tuesday. CCTV footage of incident involving England cricketer Ben Stokes outside Bristol nightclub. Police sources have said that they wanted Stokes to be charged with ABH, rather than affray, right from the start. The decision to bring the affray charge was taken by Crown Prosecution Service lawyers. A CPS spokesperson said, "The CPS keeps cases under continual review. We selected the charge of affray at the outset in accordance with the code for Crown prosecutors. Upon further review, we considered that additional assault charges would also be appropriate. The judge decided not to permit us to add these further charges. The original charge of affray adequately reflected the criminality of the case and we proceeded on that." Asked whether the CPS would be conducting a review of how the case was handled, the spokesperson said it would not be doing so.